Hello everyone, in this video I will demonstrate how to wear and remove PPE. To put on PPE is called donning and to remove PPE is called doffing. You will learn the sequence of applying PPE and the sequence of taking off PPE. So let's get started. Hand sanitation needs to be done by using alcohol and chlorhexidine based hand rub. So these 6 steps of hand hygiene has to be carried out by using alcohol based hand rub for minimum period of 30 seconds. So after performing hand hygiene, we have to wear different component of PPE outside the patient room, and the different component of PPE are shown in the image. So wear the PPE in the same order as demonstrated in the video. So now I will demonstrate how to wear sew cover, and it has to be wear outside the patient room. And make sure your cloth should be tucked in inside the cover. So now I will demonstrate how to wear gown, and it has to be wear outside the patient room. So for the practical purposes, the front part and the sleeves of the gown will be considered to be a contaminated, and the back part of the gown considered to be a non-contaminated. And make sure your sleeves should be raised on your hand, not on the wrist. The waistband as demonstrated. Like this. So now I will demonstrate how to wear a mask. N95 mask. So you would need to put N95 mask when your patient is in airborne precaution. So it has got one nasal clip, one expiratory valve, and 2 straps to hold the mask properly. I will demonstrate how to put N95 mask. For that, you need to hold the mask in your one hand and put over to the nose and the mouth, and upper part of the mask should rest on the nasal bridge, and the lower part of the mask should be below the chin. So hold the mask with one hand, and upper strap should go above the ear, and the lower strap should go below the ear, like this. So now we have to wear goggles over the mask. So after wearing goggles, we need to wear gloves over the gown to complete the PPE wearing process. So this complete PPE wearing process, this is also called donning of PPE. I will demonstrate the sequence of taking off PPE. So the sequence of PPE are as follow. So first of all, you need to remove gloves and then goggles and then gown, and last to remove mask. So except N95 mask, the rest of the PPE should be removed in the patient room, and N95 mask should be removed outside the patient room. So the sequence of removing PPE. So I will demonstrate how to remove gloves. So use your one hand and pinch the gloves and peel it off like this, and grab the gloves in another hand and use your finger underneath the gloves and then peel it off and then discard it. I will demonstrate how to remove goggles. So the strap parts considered to be clean. So hold the straps and remove the goggle. So now I will show you how to remove gown. So the front part of the gown and the sleeves part of the gown considered to be contaminated, and the back of the gown considered to be clean. So untie the gown from the back and remove the shoulder first, and then fold the gown from inside like this, and make sure you do not touch the front and sleeves of the gown, and discard it. Remove sew cover, you need to put clean gloves again. So you have to put your hand inside the sew cover and then slowly take over the sew cover like this, and make sure you do not touch the outer part of the sew cover. So for the next process has to be repeated to remove the second sew cover. Make sure you don't touch the outer part of the sew cover. Glove has to be removed using glove in glove technique as demonstrated earlier. So the mask has to be removed outside the patient room, and for that the strap area is clean. So first you need to remove the lower strap and then the upper strap, and then make sure you do not touch the outer part of the mask and discard it. So after performing PPE removal, you need to perform hand hygiene using alcohol based hand rub, using all the 6 steps of hand hygiene. This complete sequence of wearing PPE and sequence of taking off PPE. Do not reuse any component of PPE, and every component of PPE has to be disposed as per local infection control practice. This concludes video demonstration of donning and doffing of PPE. Thank you for watching.